The Uganda Premier Charles Peter Mayiga today met with the National Unity Platform President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu at Bulange Mengo. Robert Kyagulanyi was in company of the leader of opposition Mathias Mpuuga together with other leaders. They had a long session in an enclosed door meeting without members of the press. After hours of the closed door meeting, the leaders stepped out of Bulange to address the media. Robert Kyagulanyi condemned the continuous detention without trial of Ugandan citizens. He called for justice for all. Kyagulanyi says he decided to meet Mayiga over pressing issues that are affecting Ugandans and the Buganda Kingdom at large.
We're honored to be received by him. We have had a private chat for a couple of hours. We talked about many things, pleasant and of course the unpleasant. But key among the things we talked about the injustices that are ongoing, the abductions of citizens, especially here in Buganda, the rampant land grabbing that is ongoing here in Buganda, and many other things. And moving forward, we are hoping to hear an even firmer voice condemning such injustices against the people of Uganda and Buganda. Like we said, we talked about so much, and we are very honored to be received by the Katikiro. Thank you very much, Sebo. We'll be sharing as time goes on. Thank you.
The Buganda Premier Charles Peter Mayiga has challenged political leaders to embrace dialogue to ensure peace and unity in the country. Mayiga stressed the need for all political leaders, regardless of their political parties, to always respect each other's opinion and also follow the rule of law for justice to prevail in the country. Further called for calm, peace talks and dialogue in solving issues, asking leaders to respect each other no matter their differences in political beliefs.
We talked about many things, key among which is the need for dialogue between Ugandans. Bitterness and acrimony cannot settle us down as a country. If we cannot talk to each other, it will be very difficult to experience social and economic transformation. And it may be difficult to realize middle income status. So we need to dialogue as Ugandans. We need to listen to one another. We need to be patient with one another. There is need for the rule of law in the country, because the rule of law is the basis of justice.
The meeting was attended by the Uganda Premier Charles Peter Mayiga, NUP President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, members of parliament, and all these condemned the injustices in the country that include alleged abductions, kidnaps, violations of human rights, hence calling for the need to take immediate action. Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza for the news.